So I got my new 3D Max PEI sheet today. I've seen some good reviews of these on the internet, so decided I'd try one. Company that makes them in China. Guy seems to know the stuff. I contacted him. He helped me out, getting the right size and all that. Specifically made for Mark III, the Prusa Mark III. The sheet comes, as you can see, without the PEI installed. That's your sheet. The kind of funny thing about it, it's a minor thing, but it's backwards. The alignment tabs are on the back on a Prusa, and printed backwards. Obviously, it doesn't affect the usability of it, but just kind of funny. So we're going to go ahead and try to put this on. I watched a little video on the web about it, and I'm going to give it a shot here. It doesn't look too difficult. I guess we'll see how it goes. I'm going to give it a quick wipe down with some isopropyl just to be sure it's good and clean. Alright, this is the sheet itself. One side. He was using a wide scraper, yeah, that was as wide as the bench sheet. I don't have quite that wide except this clipboard here. Hopefully it worked out well. Won't be able to print quite right up to the edge of the bed there, but that's okay. I'll push it that far anyway. Should have done a little bit better job lining it up. Being a little sloppy and not quite getting the line. I missed a little bit on the front there, a little bit on there. That won't affect it because really I'm not going to be printing that close to the edge anyway. Alright, so got the PEI sheet installed. pretty close to being on. Next time I'll get it a little better, but it's going to work. I just got to trim it to the proper size. Sharp knife here, so hopefully it'll be as easy as it looked in their video. Oh yeah, no problem. I'm gonna give this a shot, see how it goes, and I'll post my findings eventually. I'll put a link in the description where you can check these out. Bought mine through AliExpress. AliExpress was pretty much where he sells, I believe. He's also on Facebook. You can message him there. Makes them for various different printers and various different sizes. So Of course, this one there is nuts for the Prusa Mark III. All right, time to put it on the printer, recalibrate the Z, and give it a shot.